I think they're cleaning up the wreck. They're cleaning up the wreck. A bunch of tow trucks went down. That's what it is. It's a wreck.
Oh. Must have been a bad wreck.
Pretty ugly, I guess. Yeah.
And my flower's dying.
Snooker says, you want to go down the yard?
A handsome.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
You want to go down the yard, handsome?
This is going to be like this all day.
Really?
Nah, at least another hour, maybe.
It must have been like really, really.
It had to be with all the ambulances and the fire trucks and everything. I'm sorry for these guys.
6345.
Yeah, there's no one in there. He's in the back sleeping. Peeing or something. There he is. He's back in the saddle.
Yep.
Cleaning up.
Doot
doot.
We'll
reach. Yep, might as well. What else you gotta do? It is 11:20 a.m. and these truckers are still in front of our house. Unfortunately, it's because of a wreck, and unfortunately somebody died. What, who, that guy? I think that's a different television network. There's the car. Oh my Lord. Oh wow, that's definitely not good. Wow. There's always drama. Always drama. It's a lot of gas that helicopter's wasting. Just going around and around. I'm gonna go on the back deck. You can't handle all that drama out there, huh? I don't blame you. Stick around. Stay in here. Stay inside. Too much drama outside.
I think you need to come in, too, before you get hit by a truck.
All right, they're moving along. Moving along. Finally, the truck's moving. Now the lights are still flashing. I don't know. That's a good question. Don't speed on this road. That's the aftermath. People coming in from Ohio. Wow. Go slow on the road leading to the city. Don't drive fast.
Smith's Ferry and Fairview Road. We will pass along any new updates as we get.